I'm Mabel Tibber. I'm a PhD student at the Lab of Aquatic Molecular Biology and Biotechnology at the University of Tokyo. The title of my 3MTU presentation is Antibiotic Resistance: How Antibiotics Are Losing the Battle. If I tell you that later there is a battle between antibiotics and bacteria, could you guess who is the winner? Well, 70 years ago, antibiotics would win. They were stronger and designed to kill bacteria. But now, it's not easy to predict who wins. Some bacteria are gaining ground by becoming resistant, which means antibiotics can no longer kill them. You might be asking why this is happening. Antibiotic resistance occurs naturally in bacteria. However, this resistance is accelerated by the overuse and misuse of antibiotics. According to the World Health Organization, it is considered as one of the biggest global threats to human and animals' health. I was surprised when I learned that without effective antibiotics, routine surgeries and treatment of common infections like strep throat will be challenging and could even cause death. It is important to understand the process of resistance. This will help to figure out how to slow it down and to create new effective drugs. However, till now, little is known about that process. And this is where my research comes in. I will use zebrafish as a model to better understand how resistance spreads between bacteria in gut under antibiotic treatment. My research focuses on three methods that bacteria can share their genes. For that, let's imagine that battlefield again between antibiotics and bacteria. So, on one side, antibiotics are shooting arrows at bacteria. On the other side, there are unarmed bacteria and armed resistant bacteria holding their shield, which is equivalent to resistant genes to deflect this arrow. Method 1. Armed bacteria share their shield with the unarmed one by mating. Method 2. A virus can act as a messenger to transfer these genes between bacteria. Method 3. Even dead bacteria can share their genes. If a resistant bacteria dies, an unarmed one can pick up this shield they left behind and use it to protect themselves. But the question for my research, how can we study all this method? The answer is metagenomic analysis. It is a series of experimental and computational analysis. I will use it to track the journey of these genes. Finally, every one of us could contribute to slow down the resistance by using antibiotics wisely, because on the other side of this battle, we have resistant bacteria whose slogan is, sharing is caring. Thank you.